fighting John Cena versus the World Heavyweight Champion Kane.
Yes, sir, you did.
The Nexus at ringside is Lumberjacks.
Calling this an A-Diva Divas Tag Team match scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring of Self-Pro Fest Co. WWE Divas Champions, Michelle McCool and Layla, and their partners, Maurice and Alicia.
So, Todd, have you gotten over your fear of hanging out with Lay Cool and talking to him back in the locker room?
Well, sometimes Todd needs a little energy. And with that in mind, tonight,
nice segue.
SmackDown is presented by 5-Hour Energy. Slam it down and get right back to work, Todd. It's certainly something that you can use being on a live show. You can also use this, Just for Men hair color. Live forward with Just for Men.
I am getting a little bit gray on the temples, much like our broadcast colleague tonight here, the respected Michael Cole.
And their opponents, Natalya, Kelly Kelly, Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins.
Well, Natalya is the number one contender, ladies and gentlemen, and will face Michelle McCool for the Unified Divas Championships at Hell in a Cell. That match has been made. We're looking forward to that. And, Michael, I got to ask you, I heard you mention it on Monday night. Your good friend Mick Foley has written a book, Countdown to Lockdown.
Yeah, I had an opportunity to speak with Mick earlier this week. That book is out today. Some really juicy stories in that book. In fact, if you go over to WWE.com, there is a great interview Joey Styles conducted with Mick Foley. Tells you all about the book.
I want to hear how he handled announcing on SmackDown.
That was an interesting time, I'll tell you what. I worked with Mick for about a year.
Here you see the aggressive Alicia Fox in the skirt against the lovely and talented, I believe that is Kelly Kelly. Oh, hang on a second as things change.
Divas from both Raw and SmackDown here tonight.
Yeah, the third generation diva, Natalya, coming from the famous Hart family. Of course, all Hall of Famers, the legendary Harts.
Remember, Natalya won the Battle Royal this past Monday night on Raw, the Divas Battle Royal, to qualify to become the number one contender.
I'll tell you, you don't need Patty Sanger, the millionaire matchmaker, to help find a mate here.
Cover and now Natalya going for her cover. Natalya looking for her first championship at Hell in a Cell. We've seen her, Michael, in action on Raw. What do you think her chances are against Michelle McCool?
She's got a great chance against Michelle McCool. Of course, Layla could be a factor at ringside. And look at this.
The infamous sharpshooter.
The sharpshooter.
Oh!
And there's Michelle.
Well, Michelle knows how dangerous the sharpshooter is, and Natalya feels that Michelle is disrespecting the heritage to our great industry.
And the Bella Twins in sync. Imagine that.
Bella Twins are always in sync.
Well, let's not lose sight of who the legal divas are in this contest.
And look at Kelly go.
They're all over 21, Matt.
Okay, Jerry the King Lawler, thank you.
That's what I'm talking about. I made mention of it earlier. That was Layla getting involved there. If she does that at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view Sunday, Michelle should hang on.
Speaking of hanging on, who's got a hold of Layla?
Well, who else would it be? I mean, come on.
Who else lives under the ring?
Hornswoggle!
I've seen you under there before, Michael. So,
the resident leprechaun. And look at this. Layla wants nothing to do with Hornswoggle.
Hornswoggle wants everything to do with Layla.
So apparently he hasn't learned to speak.
Oh, good for you, Michelle. Good for Michelle. He's a troll is all he is.
And Michelle protecting her investment, her best friend Layla, but the match continues.
Yeah, but Maurice is the legal diva.
Maurice, French-Canadian from Montreal.
Uh-oh.
A takedown here from Natalya.
From another Canadian.
She's Calgary. She could be a champion in less than 48 hours.
These are the two legal divas.
Oh.
The sharpshooter locked in.
Painful submission hold. All the pressure on the glutes and the lower back.
And there's the tap out, and it's over. The number one contender with a big win here on SmackDown.
Here are your winners, Natalya, Kelly Kelly, Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins.
And you saw the fear in the face of Michelle, Matt, because Sunday she realizes her championship reign could be short-lived.
The Divas Championship and the Team Lay Cool's reign over SmackDown is in dire jeopardy this Sunday at Hell in a Cell, live from Dallas.
SmackDown's premiere is certainly looking better and better. We're glad you could join us live here tonight. History being made at the Ford Center in Oklahoma City.
Oklahoma.